$18 for a plate that will have one cuy or one guinea pig, a potato, maybe a salad, and maybe a couple of people could share this. It's really considered a delicacy in Ecuador. Apparently it can help with fertility issues, and it almost doesn't have any fat. It has a lot of skin. Basically the main thing here is to eat the skin and a little bit of the meat, and the meat is very dark. It's a dark meat and it almost doesn't have any type of fat.